Well, I was sleeping peacefully when this morning, very early in the morning,